Hey, everybody. At the beginning of April, I issued a multiverse fan art challenge. Here are the results. First up, Black Fog sends in this piece of reviewer Mystis in a film noir universe. Very nice use of the black and white color scheme. I like to think that reviewer in this universe is voiced by Nicolas Cage. Next up, Keyblade Mistress sends in this piece of a reversed universe where reviewer and it have switched species. And naturally, Mr. It has far more class than reviewer does. Next up, Midnight Chan sends in this piece that I can best describe as if reviewer took more of a leaning into sci-fi rather than magic and fantasy. Love reviewer's coat and Mistis's Samus-inspired outfit. Next up, Retro Style sends in this piece of reviewer and it in the Persona universe. I sadly don't really know much about Persona, but damn does that version of Mr. It look cool. Next up, Sony Bean sends in this piece of a universe where Reviewette is basically Monica from Doki Doki Literature Club. It is both cute and creepy. Next up, Tox sends in this piece of Reviewer and Mystis in the setting of a high school anime. Oh god, please don't send me back to high school! In all seriousness though, this piece turned out amazing. And last but not least, Lady Solana sends in this piece of Reviewer and It in the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure universe. Because everything has to end up as a JoJo reference at some point. In all seriousness though, the designs here are really freaking cool, and I particularly love its Kamina-style sunglasses. And now for this month's challenge. Seeing as how next month is going to be Summerween, draw any members of the reviewer cast in some sort of nightmare scenario. Submit your entries by tagging me on either Twitter or DeviantArt by the end of May 2021. Big thanks to everyone who submitted to this challenge, and I hope you guys have fun with the next one.